How are you?
Okay.
Hey.
Okay, right, how are we doing, guys?
Yeah, just here.
Ready?
Okay. Someone drinking my water?
Can we get a top up?
We need the good publicity.
Right? Oh, you need the good publicity.
We need the good publicity.
No, you do.
They're the most successful family in grid history. Five-time consecutive world champions. Today on Grid TV, it's the McCains. Nathan, Ryan, your family is synonymous with the word Ravenwest.
Because we are Ravenwest.
And yet you've had a very controversial season that's seen you both ousted from your own team.
Yeah, well, there's a word for that.
But despite the drama, the two of you have a storied history that goes far beyond a single team. So today we're going to look back at how you got here and the makings of the McCain Racing dynasty.
Let's do it.
Ryan, you grew up racing. Mm-hmm. Your dad was a legend in his day, and you and your brother Donnie were amongst the very best racers around.
Well, Donnie and me, racing was what we lived and breathed, you know. Dad was robbed of all that when he passed, so we picked up the torch. To begin with, it was about keeping the name alive, but then one day we realized we weren't racing anymore. We were winning.
Can we roll the footage?
The birds are singing, the sun is shining, and the grid is rumbling. Watch, you don't get whiplash when these cars fly by. We are not liable for any neck-related injury caused by watching the drivers speed off the start line. All right!
I shouldn't be over here, you know. This is rigged. The only reason I'm this far back on the grid is... Hello? Hello? Is the radio on? Get out of my way. Move! Yeah, learn to drive.
Those places.
done here. This is just the start.
Nice drive, Ryan. A strong finish for the McCain brothers today. Their team skill is starting to show up a lot of the other drivers on the track. They seem to have a psychic connection out there. This could be a very formidable pairing about to emerge. It's heating up here in Indianapolis, and this is a pretty big race for a lot of the teams down there. I can see sponsors just sweating about what this race will bring them. Hey, careful now. You're gonna get the track all wet.
Remember this, huh?
father.
All right, great work. You really pulled through for the team and everyone noticed. Incredible fight, Ryan. Look, kid brother, more like a big deal.